A neuropsychologist is the type of doctor who specializes in brain functions. So things like memory, attention, concentration, spatial skills, anything that your brain can do, presumably a neuropsychologist can measure. And they do that with specific tests that are kind of designed to be interactive. Sometimes they're puzzles, sometimes they're paper and pencil tests. Other times they're more fine motor, refined skills. Anything that the brain can do reliably, we can measure.